basically our specialty is the small plates. And what's unique about the restaurant is in one dining experience, you get a chance to try a variety of different dishes. We are open for dinner 7 days a week. On Sundays, we do offer Sunday brunch, which is in addition to our menu, which is similar to a lot of breakfast items. That is something, good information, because most brunch places in the area, they have on Sundays, they have about an hour wait to get in. The only reason we are not that busy is because not too many people know that. We do offer private parties, even we do open for lunch or breakfast for private persons. What else might help? Have a great time and enjoy the food.